your staff. So thankful for you. Teacher Appreciation Week, I can't think of a better time to say thank you for everything you've done. This has been an unprecedented time. You've done outstanding work and gone above all measure. So to all of you and from all of us, thank you, and we appreciate you. Have a great week.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. Thank you for everything you do.
Hey guys, just want to let you know that I really miss seeing you every day during this period of time. And I want to let you know that I really appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you for all you do.
Teacher Appreciation Week. You guys are amazing and I miss you. And I want to thank you professionally for all the wonderful things that you're doing for our kids. You are their lifeline to the school right now and they so need that. And I also want to thank you personally as the parent of a Tomball High School sophomore. I see the work that you're sending home and the way that you're trying to keep them connected and engaged, and I can't thank you enough for that. I'm so blessed to work with all of you.
Hi, it's not only a beautiful day to be a Cougar, but a great day to send Happy Appreciation Week to all of our amazing and hardworking teachers. I want you to know you are appreciated not only this week, but each and every day for all that you do for our students and to make Tomball High School the pride of Texas. I miss you and I can't wait to see you face to face. Much love.
So excited that we're getting to celebrate you. You guys are very, very special and just the nicest group. We're so excited that we're able to do this little bit for you. Sure wish we would be at school, that we could be there and giving high fives and supporting each other there, but you know what? We'll be back, we'll be stronger. It's gonna be great. And I hope that you know that we definitely appreciate it.
I just wanna say thank you for everything that you've done to help all of our students and everyone be successful. I've heard so many wonderful things and I'm so happy to be part of the Pride of Texas, because you guys are what makes us the Pride of Texas. So thank you so much. I appreciate everything you're doing. Keep up the good work, and let's finish strong.
Hi, everyone. I just wanted to say thank you so much for all you do. I know that Teacher Appreciation is always celebrated just 1 week during the year, but just know that you are appreciated and loved all year long. Your hard work and dedication goes beyond the classroom, and our students are so blessed for that. So thank you again for all you do, and I hope that you have a wonderful week.
Teacher Appreciation Week. Not sure why you're so happy I have your kid. You can have him back anytime. No, seriously, Happy Teacher Appreciation Week. You are very much appreciated now more than ever.
Tomball High School teachers, thank you for your hard work and dedication. We appreciate you.
Good morning, this is Debbie Dent, and I wanted to give all of you teachers a shout out and let you know that we appreciate you and thank you for everything you're doing. We know it's hard. You're doing a great job for our students, and we're going to get through this. I just wanted you to know how very much we appreciate all the hard work and time that you're having to put in. We love you, and hopefully we'll be back together very soon. Thank you so much.
Guys, this is Officer White. I want to thank you all for your hard work and dedication. You guys rock.
When I came to Tomball High School earlier this year, I never imagined what a blessing it would be able to work with such fabulous teachers who have such dedication for all of our students. Our students are so lucky to have you, and I appreciate every single one of you.
Well, hi, teachers and staff. Dana Kraft here. Just wanted to send you guys a message of appreciation during Teacher Appreciation Week. This is a little bit unusual for us to be so remote from each other during Teacher Appreciation Week, but I hope that doesn't take away from the message and take away from the how much you know that we appreciate you. A lot of times I'm sitting in my backyard or having a cup of coffee on my front porch in the morning, and when you take stock during this kind of time of a pandemic and realize how blessed you are and how much you have and how much most of your neighbors have and the cars we drive and the homes that we provide from our families, when you really think about it, it's because of you guys. Nobody has what they have in this world without teachers. There are other factors, of course, but it's because of teachers that we have all the brilliant people all across the world that are working to solve this pandemic. It's because of teachers that we have doctors and nurses and first responders that are literally, directly saving lives every single day. And also, you guys need to know that you also save lives. Certainly not as directly as medical professionals do, but you guys indirectly save life. I promise each and every one of you has indirectly saved lives. You may not ever know it, but you need to know that's how important your work is. You guys are shaping the future, not just of our community, but possibly the world. And you don't get enough appreciation for that. So at least I hope you get this message during Teacher Appreciation Week of how important you are and how much you mean to me, the admin staff, our community, Tomball High School. It wouldn't be what it is today without you guys. And I hope you still love what you do, even though you're doing it remotely. But I just want you to know that you are appreciated and that we love you. Have a great week, and I hope to see you guys soon.
It's like a storm that cuts a path. It breaks your will. It feels like that. You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by you. I will help you through when you've done all you can do and you can't call. I will I will stand by.